me see my fucking people out there, goddammit. You feel good out there, you crazy motherfucker! Let me ask you something. How many people here have seen Slipknot before? How many people here, this is your very first Slipknot concert? Let me tell you something. Whether you have been with us for the last 22 fucking years, or you're just catching up with us for the last 22 fucking minutes, I think you know what fucking time it is, don't you, fucking North Carolina? I know the people, the crazy motherfuckers back there on the lawn know what fucking time it is, don't you? You know what time it is? Unleash hell. JP! Let's take these motherfuckers home, man.
on behalf of my brothers on this stage. Thank you so fucking much for keeping the fucking spirit alive here. You have no idea what that fucking means to us. It's been a crazy couple fucking years for all of us. But goddammit, together, we will get through this fucking shit. Do you understand what I'm saying to you? As long as we have each other's backs, as long as you keep coming back, we will keep coming fucking back. So thank you so fucking much for having us. The time right now is not to pull apart. The time right now is not to attack each other in a place that isn't even fucking real. The time right now is for us all to take a good look around at each other and realize that the people we need are the people around us. The people we need are the family around us. No matter what color your skin is, no matter what fucking language you speak, no matter who you love, no matter where you come from, this is your fucking family, motherfuckers! And I don't fucking know about you, but goddammit, my family, I'd fucking die for my fucking family. Do you understand me? So the next time these fucking motherfuckers want to pull you apart, on either side, left, right, it doesn't matter. You look those motherfuckers in the eyes and say, I believe in one thing, and that is this. All out life! with me up front. All right, Charlotte, we're all family here, right? We're fucking family here in Charlotte tonight, right? I'll tell you what, as much as we're family here, this tour is also a family. The Knotfest Roadshow is not just about one band, it's about all four bands coming out here and giving you every fucking thing we've got. So I want you all to make a lot of noise for our family on this fucking tour right now. Make some fucking noise for them. These guys, make some fucking noise for our family and Killswitch fucking Engage! Now, how many people here have the very first Slipknot album? Yeah! How would you like a song off the very first Slipknot album? You gonna help me sing it? Check it out.
I've made a point of talking about this at every show, and I want
share something with you. There's something that I've figured out about fans of rock and metal. And it's very simple. It does not matter what part of the country you come from. There's just something a little fucked up about each and every one of us. Do you know what I'm saying? It doesn't matter what color your skin is, what God you believe in, what language you speak, what person you love. There's a little something, just a little fucked up, that makes us love this fucking music. You feel me out there? And I think it's this, and it's nothing against any other genre. It's this. Inside all of us is a place that's just a little fucking crazier, a little more passionate, a little more fucking ready for shit. Yeah! You understand what I'm saying out there in North Carolina? I know we've all got that dark place inside us, and right now, I would like to take you all to Slipknot's dark place. Would you like to come to our dark place tonight? Then follow me.
Huh? Yes, yes, I do. Oh my! Yeah!
Oh, this is going right to hell. This is what I'm waiting for.
You know what I love about that? What I love about that is this. It doesn't matter what part of the fucking country you come from, we all love us fucking rock and metal in this motherfucker tonight, man. Let me ask you something, though. How many old school Slipknot fans we got here tonight? Would you, you like something a little fucking old school out there, man? Alright, then this is what I need. I need you all to make a lot of fucking noise for the alien himself. Give it up for Mr. Wilson back there!
Yeah!
Get your metal hearts up in the fucking air. are, to be back at one of our favorite fucking places to fucking play, goddamn. Did you have a good time with all of our friends today? Well, that's all well and good, but now you're fucking mine, motherfucker. And I need to know right now, are you ready, once again, to help me tear this motherfucker down tonight? And do me a fucking favor, make some noise if you got an album here called We Are Not Your Kind. Check this fucking shit out. Can you feel it?